Hey guys, welcome to our channel. This is
Sister.
My name is Marette.
My name is Noreen.
And today we're going to be reacting to Johnny Cash, and the song is called Hurt.
Yeah. I've heard of Johnny Cash before. I know, what's that song? The one that everybody knows. You Are My Sunshine.
He sings that song? Oh.
That's the only song that I know of Johnny Cash, but I've never like heard him individually as an artist. I don't even think I've ever properly, I just know the song.
I just know
the song. As everybody knows.
I didn't even know that was his song.
Yeah, so. But let's see how he is. Okay. Everything seems very somber.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
Wow.
That is
so sad and so deep and so emotional and so like heart wrenching.
I hurt myself today so that I can feel.
So I can know if I can still feel, yeah. Wow.
Dang. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away. But I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away.
If this is a song that is about his life, he's obviously experienced a lot of pain in his life.
And it's like looking back at the old stuff that he's done.
Yeah. You hurt. That's so, it's sad to think of someone experiencing like doing something that's gonna cause someone to be in pain, but it's sad to know that you will inevitably hurt somebody. And that's just a description of yourself. It's like a characteristic of yourself.
Yeah,
that's so sad.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. My empire of dirt. A million miles away.
seems like it's reminiscing of his own life,
mm-hmm.
and it's obviously scenes and snippets of his past life and of possibly his wife, possibly his child. But and the woman who was saying that looks like she could be his wife, I'm not sure.
She does. Or his daughter.
His daughter or someone else who he knows who obviously cares about him a lot,
mm-hmm.
and sees the kind of pain that he's in, and herself is in pain seeing him go through this, and the fact that he obviously has gone through so much pain in his life, and he's at this older stage at this point, and nothing has gotten any better, and he's just living with his memories,
yeah.
and it's just so sad.
It's very. I wish I understood
what happened.
Yeah, what happened, and also like you know the crucifixion of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I was like, how
that was a play in there.
Mm-hmm. Because
yeah.
from the start you saw like some religious.
Mm-hmm.
like images,
right.
and then in the end it was very visual, going back and forth with his life,
mm-hmm.
and the crucifixion of like Jesus Christ, so
yeah.
it was very interesting.
It was very interesting. I would definitely want to know more about the context of this music video,
yeah.
and how that plays in regards to his life, and mm-hmm. possibly his wife, his children, whoever was a part of his life, because it seems very tragic and very, very sad,
mm-hmm.
and when he was talking about the needle, I don't know if he used to do drugs or maybe he wasn't, like, the familiar
yeah.
feeling of the needle, but, yeah. I would like to know more about his life. It just seems very tragic and really, really sad.
And I know a lot of, like, back in the day, like, musicians, like, they were big and everything, but
yeah.
had, like, a...
heavy usage.
Yeah. And also just, most of them talk about how the industry is and
mm-hmm.
how difficult it is and
yeah.
everything, so I don't know if that's, like... his experience as well, but the song is very sad. Yeah,
but I definitely want to know more about it, so if you guys know anything else about it, please comment down below, let us know about the story, more about Johnny Cash. We'd love to learn more about him. Make sure you guys also like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Yeah.